Hey everybody, I'm Hunters and welcome back again to Stronghold 2 Crown Battles. I think the bull might be dead. Where is he? I think he's dead.
Your men. We are on our way. Your loyal archers.
There's the swordsman.
For his lordship.
They'll take a while. Where are my knights? There we go, we have a knight. As will be coming. I like having a knight just at each castle, just to, as like a baron. For. I'm a duke. Did you? Nah. Duke. That sounds Englishy. We're a re of. What are the lands called? It's not Clifflands. No. Are these things not getting attacked by a pikeman? Good. The rocks of death. I think I've pretty much taken over Sir Gray's castle. We've done it. We've taken it over. Who the... this crossbow deciding to go wherever they want. Don't mind. Yeah, although they're just... Yeah, someone has to protect these... towers. I might do it off camera where I'll put archers on them. The bull is dead. I did not notice that. I don't even know when, but I think I know how. My fire ballistas that are nearby probably kept hitting him until he died. So Grey used to know what happened to him. Archers and then crossbowmen. Killing him. Redwin doesn't seem to be doing too well, or what was his kingdom.
Sire, as this is the first time you've used a card,
my time to help. Any land to take over, I have to help them. Just like I'll need to help you soon. Got space for another one? Carriage post. There. Build one there. And then two saw pits, boom. They're just for in case if I need to help them. The only one I won't take over is Olaf. He's a bit boring just taking them over. Like, he's not hard to take over. Just archers and laddermen. That's all you need. How's he doing? Full health. And no bull isn't because he's dead. What about the king? You in full health? You dying? He's full health. He's in his feasting in his keep. So it looks like by 1198 April, we have taken over Sir Gray Castle Bell. We technically fortified it as well, we're just waiting for the swordsmen and that knight to come. I think the swordsmen aren't far. Yep, they're just coming up there. Where's the knight? He can't be there already. Nah, he's not there yet. Oh, there he is. Hello. Soon I might destroy that siege camp. Because I like destroying things. Yeah, because I took over the gatehouse. It's got my banner. That doesn't mean I technically tell it to when to open or close. They just, pretty much, the troops decide they're on it. And I'm not sure how it works, really. I think there might be people inside it, so you take it over. It's like, we're taking this over, and then they just, like, agree without any fight. And then it's yours, and then, well, you get the idea. I think the crossbowmen and the tower aren't doing much. So I'm gonna put them there. Would you mind, you silly Fire Ballista, stop killing my troops? And it's my own one. That's the sad thing. That's it. Disband. You dick.
The stockpile is full, my lord.
And during war again, you sell goods. Loads of goods we could buy. Never mind, that joke would be old by now that I keep making repeatedly. What are you shooting at? You keep summoning Ladderman again. So Grey, you're dead. Stop. Don't worry, I'll vanquish your ghost soon, if you want that. And call me Haunter 37 for no reason. Actually, do you know why I was originally called Haunter 37? I think at first I was called Ghost. Then I thought, nah, that'd be like the guy from Modern Warfare 2 who was my... from the Modern Warfare series, he was my favourite character in it. I thought I'd pick something different, that's why I picked... And I was thinking I could easily even pick Banshee, Phantom and all that. I thought, what do they have all in common? They haunt. So I thought, said in other words, they're haunters. So that's where the nickname came from. Because, let's see, how does that describe me? I'm pale, like a ghost. I have really light footsteps, like I can barely make any noise if I want to, like a ghost. Or I can be really loud, like talking and shouting, like my head off, like a ghost. And then 37, just lucky number to do at football, where usually players who have the kit number 37, like Harry Kane, he had kit number 37, now he's a pro. Or even some professional players like Martin Skrtel, kit number 37. So it's like my good luck charm. That number. My lucky number. Because it's different instead of people just like 7. And apparently it's, I think it's unlucky in China or something like that. Not too sure, I think it's that. I can't remember. And then apparently in Greece, unlucky number is 5. Then lucky number is 3. I'm not too sure exactly. That's what I think. The heck did I...
shall sing. We are prepared. Woman, make ready. Yes, sire. Archers, moving.
Get up there, you dinguses. The heck did you go down? Where are you going?
Our strings are waxed. The men are in good spirits. Woman, on the move.
Ah, fine then. I think they might just be knocking down the ladders. Crossmen don't seem to do that at all. Don't get me wrong though, they're still good though. Could you just get up there? The ladder's gone. From there.
Ready, sir.
I could put one archer over there actually to knock down all the ladders. Somebody's not doing anything.
Just give
you.
Get up on those walls.
Because watch this. Ooh, I keep putting my fingers in front of the camera. It's like, oh, you like my fingers? Sorry. Come on, Archer. Sometime soon. I have a lifespan. You gonna come yet? They're slow going downstairs, but the speed of them on walls, or especially on the ground, they're... It's like Usain Bolt with a bow. It kinda looks like he's glitching a bit. Let's see. Can he do it? Will he knock down the ladders off the wall? And... okay, there's one. Tingle Unkton? Yep, he does.
Where are the walls?
Why not? Just
your mark, sire. Get up on those walls.
We own this place now. Fortify it.